play both Gonzaga and Arizona, both top 10 teams. Is Arizona on a completely different
level? They're both really, really good. Probably going to compete for a national championship this year. I just think they're two different teams. Arizona has the athletes, whereas Gonzaga is more skilled and methodical in their approach with their big men. But Arizona's athletes, and when you put athletes with talent that work hard, then you get with Arizona guys. So it's going to be interesting to see how far both teams go, because they're both great players.
Devonte, what do you wish you could have back from that first half, having played a little more competitively in the second?
Obviously, the jumpers, I think we relied on them too much. And once they hit, Arizona capitalized and scored, and we didn't score. I think there was a stretch. There had to be a stretch in there, 80-something minutes where we didn't get a field goal. And we can't do that against a really, really good team. We can't have those lapses.
For
Dex,
you guys
were
calling
the
first. Was that just them closing out really well, or was that just you guys not making?
It's just us not making. I'm not going to really try and say that we've been pressing up very hard. We're doing pretty good work. So obviously, they start to get that one point because they capitalize on their losses and whatnot and try to hurt us.
Jordan, have you seen posts like that that are that athletic this year? Or is that just something that you haven't been able to replicate?
I think every single player in the Pac-12 conference has some type of athletic ability, whether that's strength or balance or both. I don't think there's a single ball player in our conference that's not good at something. So it's just a in-game battle in the both has come to life.
So what makes it Brandon Ashley and Caleb Carzusi particularly difficult?
Hard at times in this game. We just didn't capitalize on offensive end. And, last year we didn't have Ben Ford or Demonte. And I think that changed in the second half for us. But I did feel like we played hard, just not smart in the first half. And we didn't capitalize, like they said, offensively. And they capitalized on our misses.
So I think struggled offensively.
I think we did. We are still a fairly young group. I think I'm fairly senior, so we're still a fairly young group. We gotta learn as a team. When we make one mistake, we can't impress them and make two mistakes, three mistakes. If you miss a shot, you can't go down and miss an assignment on defense. So I do think that kind of hindered us a little bit, because there was a couple times we had point blank layups, and I know guys usually make that, and I think they're pretty upset to themselves. Hopefully they make it. And they came back down and probably run focus, and they capitalized on it. So I think we're just the young guys, and along with us, we gotta help them just not make one mistake or two.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.